come from Cryptopedia, and we got a special microcap gem. All right, guys, that microcap gem is called Gas Gains, okay? But before we get into that, guys, I like to say this is not financial advice, guys. Do your own research, okay? I'm going to be going through why this is a microcap gem, why I think it's going to blow up. I'm going to be comparing it with others in the past as well. So if you're new to the channel, guys, hit that subscribe button. Press that like button on this video right in the comments, guys. Let me know what you guys think about this video, guys. Now, without further ado, let's get into this. So Gas Gains, okay, what is Gas Gains? This project is pretty much working on solving that whole Ethereum gas problem that we all hate, okay? It's pretty much giving you cash back on your gas. It can give you 100% cash back on your gas that you spend, okay? I really think this project will do well. The pre-sale ends in 30 hours, guys. Just come on the website and press this link, okay? I believe in the pre-sale, you can get the tokens for $175 each, and on Uniswap, they're getting listed for $250 each, okay? So you save a big amount if you get in the pre-sale, okay? This project will do well regardless of whatever they put it on here. It's still gonna sustain its price, I believe, okay? And I'm gonna just explain why later, all right? But first, let me tell you why I'm excited about this project. For example, a couple of weeks ago, okay, I was trying to get this one token. I'm not even gonna say its name because I'm still really bitter about this, okay? I was trying to buy this token, but they were releasing it in the middle of the night. I set my alarm clock, okay? I set that thing and I woke up in the middle of the night, got everything ready, you know, got my ledger ready, you know. The second that this thing got released, I pushed a button and my transaction didn't go through. I was like, what the fuck? I was playing around with this thing for like 3 minutes. I finally got it to work after 3 minutes and the price of that token had jumped up 70x. I was like, okay, it's probably gonna dump, okay? I'm just gonna chill back, wait a couple of days, and I'll get in a couple of days. About 2-3 weeks have gone by, and that token is now like 100, 120x. It's just bouncing around that range. It's got me furious. I honestly said to myself, man, I will never lose another gas war again, okay? So when I saw something like this, like Gas Gains, I was like, I'm all in. So this is their website, guys. You guys can come here, look through it, okay? Gives you an overview, tells you the features, okay? I'm gonna explain some of the features on here. So pretty much this is how the smart contract is programmed to work, okay? There will be a 5% tax on all buys and all sales and transfers that directly feed into a reward pool, okay? So there are competitors right there. You see Unidex Gas charges a 10% withdrawal fee and Ethanol also charges a 14% withdrawal fee. So Gas Gains charges no withdrawal fee to take out your rewards, which is a standard above their competition. So to be eligible for these cashback rewards, you can choose how many tokens you would like to lock. They also have a minimum amount of tokens that you can lock, which will be $1,000, okay? Each of these plans will be for a 30-day period. After 30 days, the user will get their tokens released, okay? So the reward payouts will be distributed every 2 days, and there will be no daily cap on rewards. So I understand that $1,000 could be a lot for some people to lock up for some period of time, you know? And if you don't use as much gas, there are other alternatives on this platform. For example, the team taught about vaults. So in their white paper, this is all there. You can choose to lock up your tokens for a specified amount of time. I believe it's a little bit longer, but you can do a lot less and still get certain types of rewards based on the duration that you're locking your tokens up for. So the team also has an aggressive marketing plan to keep promoting this thing and keep getting it out there. They're getting a lot of influencers involved. They will also be doing AMAs as well. And they're also signing partnerships with other projects. For example, they just signed a partnership with, guess who? Ethanol, okay? If you guys don't know what Ethanol is, I pulled up its chart here for you guys, okay? Right now it's $466 each, okay? And look at this chart, man. It's just been climbing up since it got released in November, late November. I don't even know what happened there. That's nuts. But as you can see, man, this thing has just been like going up and it doesn't even look like it's slowing down. And this is throughout all those sell-offs and everything. This thing is still climbing. So I feel like once this thing releases, man, it's going to fly. Once Gas Gain releases, it's going to fly, guys. So I think it might hit like 5x, like right when it drops on the exchange. That's what I believe will happen. It'll just go up like crazy, right? Then there might be a drawback, but then it'll go up again because it's a really great idea. Also too, guys, so for the pre-sale, they said they're using 50% of the funds for locked liquidity on Uniswap. 20% of it is going for future development and another 30% is going for the marketing. And all these vaults and everything I mentioned before, all those features will be ready right when it's launched. Okay, guys, so there's no waiting period for that. And to sign up for the pre-sale, guys, you just have to just press this button right here and go in their Telegram, and you'll see in the pinned messages right there. Just press on the link to join in the pre-sale, okay? So as I mentioned before, the pre-sale ends in 30 hours. The tokens are going to be 175 each in the pre-sale, but they're being listed on Uniswap for 250 each. The soft cap for the pre-sale is 100 ETH, and the hard cap is 650 ETH. And for the partnership regarding ethanol, I believe if you hold $1,000 of each token, you get 40% return on investment in 1 month. That's part of the details in the partnership, and it's already been confirmed. They've already KYC'd everybody through there. The announcement is in their Telegram, guys, and I believe they have more partnerships coming. So this is one of those projects where I feel that as soon as it hits the exchange, I know it's going to go. All right. So guys, that was my review on Gas Gains. Do not miss out on this one. The pre-sale is done in 30 hours, guys. I tried my best to get this out on time for everybody, all right? Smash that like button if you like this pick, this microcap gem. Write in the comments, guys. Let me know what you guys think about Gas Gains. And if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, guys. This is K7 from Cryptopedia.